You've been pretty impressive in your stretch here. What's the feedback been from the coaches from what they've seen from you here at Summer League?
Just keep working hard. Keep having that fight in me. I think that's the biggest thing, is just keep coming play after play and giving my best effort each time.
What's worked most for you? What are you noticing about what you're able to do on the court here?
Just being aggressive, rebounding, offensive rebounding, getting those easy chip buckets, knocking down shots, open shots, and showing my range.
We talked about the shooting a little bit earlier in camp, but it seems to be coming now. Is that just a matter of comfort level and acclimating yourself to the system?
Oh, yeah, I think so. I've always been able to shoot it, just my college system. I was more of a down-low guy, and like I said before, my objective and my goal is to just keep expanding my game as much as I can.
So what else can be expanded then?
Just keep shooting a lot more threes, I guess you could say, yeah.